Hello, boys and girls. This is Mario for Milano Rocks. Today I have the privilege and honor to interview one of the most famous faces in Milano. He's so damn famous that sometimes he needs 6 bodyguards. And sometimes he hires me. So are you ready to meet him? Are you sure? Well, let's go. So as I promised, boys and girls, here he is, the world famous, the one, the only, Milano Mikey!
Hello, Mario.
So, Milano, where are your bodyguards?
Mario, please, call me Mikey. And my bodyguards are all around us. There's one over there, there's one over there, and of course we can't forget them.
I see. Well, here is a question that many of our viewers have been asking. Milano Mikey, what exactly do you do in Milan?
I ask myself that same question all the time, Mario.
Ah, yes. Now I remember where I saw your famous face.
You ever wake up in the morning only to find that you were starving half to death?
How to make breakfast. Oh. I laughed my ass off. It was so funny, man.
Now that's breakfast.
Oh, and your parody videos, those are funny as hell, too.
Have you seen Under My Arm Forever?
Good girl going back. Uh-huh.
Can you do just a little piece of it for me, please, live?
You can stand under my arm forever.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
I love you, man. I love you. I have to say, the guy that played the part of Jay-Z, where did you find that guy?
Man, we found that guy here in Milano, and he had some moves, let me tell you.
Oh, and another video that I loved had that crazy character that I love. Can you do that for me, please?
When I blow up, I'm gonna see angels up in the sky. I'm gonna have courage.
Yes, I believe you are talking about the character Aziz from the hit movie When I Blow Up. I only hope that someday that video will be able to show in my home country of Kyrgyzstan, where it is currently censored due to copyright infringement issues.
So Milano, everybody wants to know, how do you pick up the ladies?
The ladies come to me, if they come at all.
So I also watched your video, Pepperoni Face.
I always wanted to be in the school play. But how can I with all these pimples on my face?
And I noticed that you had a lot of pimples and they looked so real. How did you do that?
Well, Mario, for that I had to fly in one of the best makeup artists in the world all the way from Austria.
Ow, ow, oh, wow, I've got a...
Damn, you must have a big ass budget for these videos.
Well, I certainly do have a big ass.
So Milano, I know that you make videos that go on the internet, but how do you make money?
Sto raccogliendo fondi per comprarmi un biglietto per andare in America. Volete fare una donazione? Anche qualcosa di piccolo, anche una monetina. Ciao amico, amico, ciao. No, volevo spiegarti, sto raccogliendo fondi per la mia...
So I also know that you are the creator of a very famous group in Milan, AMERiCANiTES.
Well, I started AMERiCANiTES back in 2008 with Danny Alley, and the idea was to provide some American cultural entertainment here in Milano. We started out with hamburger nights and movies in English, and it was a place where people from all countries could come together, practice their English, have some fun. And then from there, we started doing other kinds of events too, like 4th of July party, all the American holidays, Thanksgiving, the Super Bowl, you name it, we were there. Ciao, buongiorno. Ciao, mi chiamo Michael Stone, sto raccogliendo fondi per comprarmi un biglietto per andare in America. Vorresti fare una piccola donazione?
And of course, we can't forget our collaboration.
MnMnites, that's right.
Sorry for party rocking.
Well, we created MnMnites back about 3 years ago because you and me, we wanted to create something where people could come and have fun and get dancing and crazy. Yeah, we had a lot of crazy nights. Remember, one of my favorite ones was strip karaoke night.
Oh man, that was crazy. That was fun. We tried something new, you know. That was the point of our nights, to always try something new.
Scusami, sto raccogliendo soldi per la mia associazione che si chiama Manda Mike Stone in America. Sto raccogliendo soldi per la mia associazione. È una causa buonissima. Vorresti fare una piccola donazione? Buon proseguimento!
Well, there you have it, kids. As I promised, the world famous, internationally known, Milano Mikey.
Milano Mikey rocks!
Milano Mikey rocks!
Milano Mikey rocks!
Thank you very much for being on our show.
Thank you, Mario.
And remember,
keep on rocking, Milano.
Where the hell are we, Mario? Is this Milan?
Yeah, I just want to let you know that it's a great honor to be interviewing you today.
Well, it's a great honor to interview you. To be, what are you, Canadian now? It's a great honor to be interviewing you.
That's cheesy, I love it.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Hush, my darling, don't fear.
Oh,